I'm back at it again with another mother freaking reaction. You already know, mother freaker. I've been going way, way, way back. You feel me? This video 14 years old. Some old Ye, some old M, Drake, Wayne. For real, we got all of them. This really should be one of these should be in your top five. At least one. If they not, click off the vid, nigga. No, I'm playing. I'm playing. But come on, bruh. These really four of the goats of our time. So I had to check it out, see what it is. 14 years ago, I was 5. I was in kindergarten. Wasn't listening to Drake and Lil Wayne. Didn't let niggas like, at least not like that. I didn't recognize, you know, bars or like their voices and shit like that. Like, I was just living life. But I'm definitely wanting to check out all these songs. Even though I was a youngin', I still love this type of music. I grew up on Wayne. So if I recognize a song, I'll definitely let y'all know, but I probably won't. But even if I do, we're here for the video. I haven't seen this one. Let's get it. Beats. Bruh, Beats is crazy. Yeah, this beat, one of them ones, it's giving Jay-Z. Who made this beat? Who did it? It ain't gonna tell me. Nah, it ain't gonna tell me. Damn.
It may not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me, so I don't plan on stopping it.
I definitely recognize this. Look at Drake, bruh. That's crazy.
Want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. I'm shutting shit down in the mall and telling that girl she the one for me. And I ain't even planning the call. I want
Drake kind of sound the same, but you can tell he using some type of, you know, voice, something, modification.
This shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
At the Ciroc.
Last name ever, first name greatest, like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off.
See, this is that Aubrey. This is that Aubrey I like, bro. When he get lyrical with it, he makes great pop song, great love songs, you know what I'm saying? But this rap, this hip hop, this what we do it for. This what I listen for.
Local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded off the brown.
Thanks to the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. Hey, bro, it really is your haters. That's why you gotta love your haters. First of all, your haters gonna point out your flaws and what you can work on, stuff like that, so you can learn from them. Second of all, even though they be a negative, they probably gonna be the ones getting the most, you know, hype for you. They gonna be getting the most upset about you, talking about you the most. It's crazy, but it's true. You know, love everybody, even your haters.
No G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded off the brown. Nino, she insists she got more class. We know. Swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo, if I was at the club, you know I balled. Chemo, drop the mixtape, that shit sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody got a deal. I did.
Oh, my name. Beside the X, like, because, like, you know, sound the signature on the X, nigga. Y'all keep showing Ciroc, like, we get it, bro. You sponsored or whatever. Like, dang, bro. It's good, like, the pineapple good and shit like that. But, like, come on, bro. Chill. Bro, Drake. Nah, I miss this Drake.
Drop the mixtape, that shit sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody got a deal, I did it without one. Yeah, nigga, I'm about my business. Killing all these rappers, you would swear I had a hit list. Everyone who doubted me is asking for forgiveness. If you ain't been a part of it, at least you got to witness.
Hey.
May not mean nothing to y'all.
I did not remember none of that. I do remember, like, his singer voice. I just recognize it. Because Drake was popping off back then, for real. Like, his voice was everywhere.
Stand, nothing was done for me, so I don't plan on stopping at all. I
want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
Shutting shit down in the mall
and telling that girl she the one for me.
And I ain't even planning the call.
I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine.
Ever, ever, Mr. West is in the building. Ain't no question who about to kill.
I used to have hood dreams. Big fame, big change. I stuck my dick inside his life until that bitch came and went hard all fall like the ball teams. Just so I could make it rain all spring. Y'all seen my story, my glory. I had raped the game young. You could call it statutory. When a nigga blow up, they gon' build statues.
That's a bar, but come on, bro. I don't think this aged well. It's got too much going on to be talking about this shit. But Kanye, he always been like that. He never give a fuck.
It came and went hard all fall like the ball teams. Just so I could make it rain all spring. Y'all seen my story, my glory. I had raped the game young. You could call it statutory. When a nigga blow up, they gon' build statues for me. Old money, Benjamin Button. What? Super bad chicks giving me mixed loving. You would think I ran the world like Michelle's husband. You would think these niggas know me when they really doesn't. Like they was down with the old me. No, you fucking wasn't. You such a fucking loser. He ain't even go to class, Bueller. Trade the Grammy plaques just to have my granny back.
I don't know about Ferris Bueller. I don't know nothing about no Ferris Bueller. That shit was a great movie. I watched that movie so much back then.
Remember she had that bad hip like a fanny pack. Chasing the stardom to turn you to a maniac. All the way in Hollywood and I can't even act. They pull their cameras out and goddamn they snap. I used to want this thing forever, y'all can have it back.
Dang.
It may not mean nothing to y'all.
See, I like Kanye changed or some shit. Me, I feel like he always been the same, right? He always saying off the wall shit. And he don't care.
Understand nothing was done for me, so I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
Shutting shit down in the mall
and telling that girl she the one.
Was this like a Bron thing for LeBron or some shit, like his walkthrough or something? I don't know, bro. Y'all gonna have to let me know. I was 5 back then, bro.
It's for me, and I ain't even planning the call.
Okay, hello, it's the Martian, Space Jam Gardens. I want this shit forever, wake up and smell the garden. Fresher than the harvest, step up to the target. If I had one guess, then I guess I'm just New Orleans. And I would never stop, like I'm running from the cops. Hopped up in my car and told my chauffeur to the top. Life is such a fucking roller coaster, then it...
Man, that's a bar. Got in the car, told my chauffeur to the top. Life's a roller coaster, then it drops. That's a freaking bar.
Hopped up in my car and told my chauffeur to the top. Life is such a fucking roller coaster, then it drops. But what should I scream for? This is my theme park. My mind shine even when my thoughts seem dark. Pistol on my side, you don't.
My mind shine even when it seem dark? Even when my thoughts dark? Bruh. Bar.
Wanna hear that thing talk? Let the king talk. Check the price and pay attention. Little Wayne, that's what they gotta say or mention. I'm like Nevada in the middle of the summer. I'm resting in the lead. I need a pillow and a cover. My foot sleeping on the gas. No brake pads. No such thing as last.
It may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. This shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
Shutting shit down in the mall.
It's telling that girl she the one for me.
And I ain't even planning the call.
I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
Alright, let's go. Let's go.
There they go.
This is literally the best Slim, and I know that. Being 5 years old and shit. Hold on, let me go to the comments real quick, y'all. Go away. Old Drake, old Kanye, Prime Lil Wayne, and Slim Shady. This Prime Wayne for real. Y'all gonna have to give me some old songs too. Yeah, I probably listen to most of them. But if you got any like hidden gems, y'all can definitely suggest them to me in the comments below.
Tall, I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
There they go, back in stadiums, the shady spitzes flow. Nuts they go, macadamia, and they go so ballistic, whoa. He can make them look like bozos, he's wondering if he should spit this slow. Fuck no, go for broke, his cup just runneth over, oh no. He ain't had him a bus.
Still going. Hold on, hold on.
Nuts they go, macadamia and they go so ballistic, whoa. He can make them look like bozos, he's wondering if he should spit this slow. Fuck no.
He can make them look like bozos. He wonder if he should spit slow. Fuck no. No. Yeah, pop your shit, nigga. He said he making them go nuts, macadamia, ballistics. It's crazy.
Go for broke, his cup just runneth over, oh no. He ain't had him a bus like this since the last time that he overdosed. They've been waiting patiently for Pinocchio.
Hey, that's kind of a bar, though. He ain't had a buzz like this since the last time he overdosed.
He ain't had him a bus like this since the last time that he overdosed. They've been waiting patiently for Pinocchio to poke his nose. Back into the game and they know rap will never be.
It said they've been waiting. They've been waiting for a lot. They've been waiting. But it ain't coming, bro. A real nigga gonna stay real. For real.
The same as before, bashing in the brains of these hoes and establishing a name as he goes. The passion and the flame is ignited. You can't put it out once we light it. This shit is exactly what the fuck that I'm talking about when we riot. You dealing with a few true villains who stand inside of the root truth spilling and spit true feelings until our two feelings come flying up out of our mouths. Never mind it.
Oh my gosh, hold on. Well, let me turn this out.
Rap will never be the same as before. Bashing in the brains of these hoes and establishing a name as he goes. The passion and the flame is ignited. You can't put it out once we light it. This shit is exactly what the fuck that I'm talking about when we riot. You dealing with a few true villains who stand inside of the booth truth spilling.
A few true villains stand in the booth truth spilling?
Spit true feelings until our two feelings.
Spit true feelings until our two feelings.
Combine up out of our mouths, never mind it. Payback, motherfucker, for the way that.
Now rewind it? Hey, bro, it's not my fault, bro. My brain just, I be hitting this too much, you know what I'm saying? My Benjamin. Leave me alone. You just be rapping too damn fast.
Live with the fuck that I'm talking about when we riot. You dealing with a few true villains who stand inside of the booth, true spilling and spit true feelings until our two feelings come flying up out of our mouths. Never mind it. Payback, motherfucker, for the way that you got at me. How's it taste? When I slap the taste out of your mouth with the bass so loud that it shakes the place. I'm Hannibal Lecter, so just in case you're thinking of saving face. You ain't gonna have no face to save by the time I'm through with this place. So Drake,
it may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done.
Alright, y'all, we get it, Drake. You done sang that bit like 3 times, my nigga. Alright. Appreciate y'all for watching. If you like the video, give it a like, subscribe for more. Appreciate all the love and support. And I hope to see y'all in the next one.